To be a Getty is an extraordinary thing.
What's your name?
My grandfather wasn't just the richest man in the world.
Who's your daddy?
He was the richest man in the history of the world.
Is he rich like me?
We look like you, but we're not like you.
Has he taken us any time?
It's like we're from another planet, where the force of gravity is so strong, it bends the light.
To show you what you need to live.
It bends people, too.
Mr. Getty, your grandson.
Miss Getty, we have your son.
Is this some kind of joke?
$17 million to release him.
I don't have any money.
Get it from your father-in-law. He has all the money in the world.
What you need to live.
Mr. Getty's unavailable. I'm sorry, Miss Getty.
I work for Mr. Getty. I'm gonna help you find your son.
I'm not a real Getty. I just married one.
I'm fighting an empire.
We need to pay the ransom. They will do things to Paul that cannot be undone for any amount of money.
No!
I ask as a mother to set my boy free.
We have to show we're willing to walk away.
I can't walk away.
What's your name?
Mr. Getty,
how much would you pay to release your grandson if not $17 million?
Nothing.